I would like to ask you, you are a fantastic woman, and most of people, you know, are used to see a man conducting. Yeah. How do you feel in this, you know, macho
Never
world?
Think about it. People always ask me this. They say, what's it like to be a female conductor? I said, I don't know, because I'm not a male. I've never been a male conductor. I can't compare. So, look. I know it's different. It's fascinating for the public. They couldn't look or whatever.
You see a beautiful hair and you know everything.
But then, you know.
Superb figure, you know. It's a different like a man from a back. No, I'm joking.
But, you know, it's, I just try not to think about it because it's a waste of energy. I just focus on the music.
Yes.
Basta.